Among the 7 U.S. Navy sailors who died in the Saturday collision between the USS Fitzgerald and a Philippine-flagged container ship off Japan were an Ohio man expecting to retire soon, a Maryland man who was his Fathers best friend, and a former volunteer firefighter in his Virginia hometown.